There's so many things to do in this village, in this game already. Oh, that doesn't even reach him at all. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. That's actually kind of cool how they do that. I want to see if I can hit him in the head, but that was a test shot. Yeah, simple test shot. That's actually pretty cool. I don't think I've ever seen a game that done that. At least not yet. Ah, I'm gonna have to get used to this aiming. You will not rally the troops. You will not rally the troops. You will not do what I think you're doing. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get used to this fucking aiming, because I... this aiming... It's not agreeing with me. Kill me. Kill me. Come on, kill me. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna have to get used to this aiming, because this is not... I've never messed with aiming like this. I admire Ubisoft for actually... doing it like how it would be in real life. But I'm just so used to, you know, when you're aiming at someone. When you're aiming at someone and it just immediately, you know, it pinpoints right. Basically, if you have the reticle right on them, it's going to hit them right there. But this time, you actually have to aim it perfectly. Like, that's going to be difficult. Like, oh man, that's... I admire them. I do admire them for that. But goddamn.
Guards here are vigilant.
Oh. Let's see. Yep, even right there. Have to aim it perfectly.
Hey, wait.
Fuck. He's gonna climb up here and check. Or not. Or yes. Get off there! Get off! I wish he would just drop a lot quicker. Okay, that white is gonna screw me up because I keep thinking that means someone sees me.
I kill you.
Okay. I actually thought he was gonna do a ledge takedown. Aiming for them is going to be a bad idea. The game is telling you how much health you're going to take out of them depending on where you aim. So once it's all red, that means you're going to do a kill shot. Nope, there's someone right there. I should probably empty out these people. Is there any other guards I should know about? There's a whole bunch of people in there. I think I can get them to escape now. I don't trust this. I don't trust saving people until, you know, a good number of the people that's keeping them hostage is dead.
Let us out.
Quickly, Doc. Where is Terra Moon? Dear Moon. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. Bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terra Moon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I'm sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a...
Oh, that's sad. You don't see... The only time you ever had leveling systems in Assassin's Creed is with, the multiplayer, which thank God they finally quit on, because the multiplayer was going nowhere. Brotherhood was the only time it was the best.